If you are currently sick, can you still boost your immune system? The answer to this question is that you can still boost your immune system if you are already sick. Anytime is the right time to boost your immune system. Some people will feel that if they are already sick, then strengthening their immune system is a waste of time. But this is not a good attitude, as you need to do all that you can to help your immune system make you better. If you have established some good immune system boosting practices, then continue with these when you are sick. This includes maintaining good hygiene and staying on your healthy diet. If exercise is part of your immune strengthening practices, which it needs to be, then you can take a break from this until you are better. Getting sick doesn't mean that the practices that you have put in place to boost your immune system have failed. Something just slipped through the cracks, which just happens sometimes. In the case where you have not been trying to boost your immune system, there are a number of things that you can do to improve it even if you are already sick. Supplements can help. The taking of additional immune system supplements such as zinc can definitely be a big help. In a short amount of time, these supplements will help to build up your immune system and lessen the symptoms of your sickness and its overall duration. Get a lot of rest. When you are sick, be sure to get as much rest as you can. Do not try to push yourself when you are sick. It is much better to let your immune system take control and work its magic without having to contend with anything else. If your friends invite you for a wild night on the town, then be sure to decline this. If you are used to intense workouts, then you need to refrain from these until you recover. Just get as much sleep as you can at home. By doing this, you will focus your immune system on eliminating the problem so that you will recover a lot faster. Stay isolated. Think about others when you are sick and stay as isolated as possible so you do not spread your sickness to them. If you are in the presence of others, then be sure to cover your mouth when you cough and avoid touching things that others are likely to touch. Be sure to keep your hands thoroughly washed and keep all contact with others down to an absolute minimum. It is very important that you maintain a healthy immune system when you are sick. Think about how hard it is for your immune system to fight the sickness that you have. By taking steps to boost your immune system when you are sick, you are helping it to obtain a significant advantage in this fight. This will result in you experiencing less severe symptoms and recovering a whole lot faster. For more informative information about health and fitness, please visit us at malehealthclinic.com.